guest this morning is passionate about children and their education, and that's why she has also written a children's book to help teach how to be leaders. Author Jessica Carter is joining me this morning. Welcome. First of all, love the shawl. Beautiful.
You.
And you've got the book with you. Welcome. So talk to me about, so you're a published author.
Yes.
And what is this particular book we're talking about?
Today we're talking about Tribe X Presents, mm-hmm. ABC Affirmations About Me. It follows Peanut, Wiz, Juju, Dalila, aww. And Cam on an adventure as they explore the extraordinary depths of their mm-hmm. truest selves from A to Z.
So talk to me about why is it so important. Is it just something to kind of get kids an early learning about who they are, what they want to become?
Well, the book is important because it gives children positive stepping stones to have positive self-identity mm-hmm. and just affirmations to remind them of who they are on a constant basis.
How did you come up with the title, Tribe X Presents ABC Affirmations About Me?
Well, I actually wrote the affirmations first, and then I wanted to figure out a cute way to keep children engaged, and what better way than having characters that represent them and that they look to and, you know, have something in common with.
And that's the thing, Jessica, you know, kids have this short attention span.
They
and
do.
You've got to keep them entertained somehow. And so a lot of thought process went into this.
Yes.
Now, is this coming from experience, personal experience? You got children or nephews or things like that. Is that what you kept in mind? Or
this is coming from years of experience, mm. personal and professionally.
Okay.
This is also coming from my personal research, you know, pursuing my PhD in mm-hmm. psychology and just seeing the different things children need to get that positive self-reflection on an ongoing basis. And sometimes we drop the ball and we just don't think to say you're beautiful,
right.
you're amazing, you're extraordinary. And I wanted to print something that children could go back to and read for themselves.
So Jessica, is this something that maybe teachers are trying to maybe introduce in their classrooms? You know, but it is early childhood.
Yes, it can definitely be added as a tool. You know, it's great for weekly themes. If you wanted to choose a letter and actually play off of that, K is for King, W is for wise, mm. and then different themes along the week and get children really engaged and excited about it.
We've got about 25 seconds left here. I know you have a book signing going on
I
today,
do
right? Talk
today.
To me about that.
It's today from 1 to 3 o'clock at the Thornhill branch of the St. Louis County Library. We're very excited. We have games, a photo booth. We'll be speaking more about the series and exclusives, and of course, get your book signed.
Awesome, very good. Jessica Carter, my guest this morning. Thank you so much.
Thank
what
you.
A cute book. And you can find this segment on fox2now.com and our Fox 2 app as well. And Jamie, I'm going to throw it back to you.